To be believed, police in Hampshire in southern England released this CCTV footage. This is a cash machine being blown up, not subtly, by thieves at a petrol station. Police were alerted when a neighbour reported hearing quite a loud bang. You can see why. By the time they arrived, the machine had been blown pretty much wide open, and all the money, what was left, stolen. A public observation deck.